Previously,
Foster Lightning, Foster Lightning, Foster Lightning.
And so we go.
What do you guys think? Should I do another one? It's up to you. If I do, it'll only be one more, but, should I do another? And if I do, who should I pick? Yeah, I'm not the best at this game. Let's see, what else do I plan on recording today? Probably gonna do some more Paper Mario. I finished Bear With Me. Those will come out in a little bit. I don't know. I might start something else. I'll do one more run. Who do you think I should play? So far, I'm enjoying the live streaming thing. It's a little weird, but it's cool. Oh, Jester, you can't say I'm better than you. You haven't even hardly played the game, if at all. For all you know, you're a god at this game. Better than Jeremiah and Rhapsody. You're right, if I do Ironclad, it will be full circle. So Ironclad it is. Ironclad at Section 3. Let's do it. Another try. Choose. Kinda wanna just transform a card, get rid of Bash immediately. Okay. As I've been told and have probably figured out most of myself, Bash kinda sucks. It's good if you've got a vulnerability deck, but it's kinda terrible starting off with. 2, 3, 1. Oh, okay. Looks like we're gonna go this way so I can hit up that guy. Ooh, actually go this way, I can avoid an extra elite. So let's go. Well, I don't know if you've seen my earliest plays of this game, Jester, but I absolutely sucked at it. So, go ahead and put that up there. And you're dead. I'm losing my voice again. Starting off with a perfected strike. Then I can make a strike deck. Let's do it. I haven't made a strike deck in a while. Move a card from my deck and lose 7 HP. I know, getting rid of a defend. What am I doing? I'm sorry, the next one. This ends up being like I should have made a defense deck and be so upset. Which I know defense decks are better against the heart, but still. What am I gonna draw? Nothing important. Okay. Take 7 damage. Can fill it back up. It's fine. Heavy blade. Ooh, seeing red. An early seeing red. I get this one wrong, but I don't have anything that gives me strength. Let's get an early scene, Red. I'm gonna go this way. Boop, boop. And I can't use that. Oh, you're right. I think, yeah. Not too long after you started watching me. I completely forgot about that. Let's put that back up there. Oh, man, good times. Wild strike. Yes. For my perfected strike, I shall. Recall right off the bat. When I first started doing these, I split up every individual four into different videos, too. You'll get 6 defense if I do this. Should have killed him. I'm gonna take 12 damage now. I'm a dork. Oh well. Okay. Another wild strike. Don't mind if I do. it's kind of double defend because I've been taking a lot of damage. And then I can kill you with Wild Strike. Yeah! Hell yes. Twin Strike. Yes. Frozen Egg. Could be interesting. Transform a card. Well, this could go one of two ways. Reckless Charge. I don't think I'm gonna do that. I was actually just gonna look at it, but my mouse went to settings, and I'm just like, screw it, let's just do that. I don't. I don't want to do that yet. Oh. I'm gonna upgrade scene run next, or first. Strike. Let's go ahead and throw what we give you. So I only take 15 damage. What I draw? At least another strike. Okay. Ouch. Spawn strike. Then strike. I'm gonna take 10 damage now. Freaking possessed Ocarina hurts. Okay. Can I kill you? No, I get damn close, but I can't kill you. Damn it. Come on, that's just rude. Alright, hold up. Hold up. Hold on. Just a minute there. There's no way I'm gonna get that freaking low. My first, like, big elite. So, I'm actually not gonna do anything this turn. Just let him sleep. I'm gonna use this turn to deal extra damage. I mean, that's right, where could I just get you that? Alright. I can defend, wild strike, and that. Let's go ahead and weaken you. Only take 10 damage. Stupid armor. Little block. Attack. Okay. Effective strike. See red. Wild strike. And regular strike. Siphon my soul. Go ahead and defend. We're gonna throw this extra weak potion at you. That way I only take 3 damage this time. Strike. Freeze strike. And take 15 damage, which still sucks, but it's better than what it was. And dead. Okay. Holy crap. I only got an HT set, though. Ooh, 3 weak and vulnerable to all enemies. 5 weak and vulnerable to all enemies. I think I might actually take this. Go a little bit off the formula a bit, sorry, but... Let's upgrade my Seeing Red. What does Perfected Strike upgrade to? 3 additional damage. Alright, Perfected Strike is next. Welcome. Thank you. I'm gonna grab this because I'm gonna have a lot of wounds. And I'm gonna get this as early as I can. Could you have... Ah, just strength. Okay. Oh, hey, what's up? Well, that's not a great start. But it's something. Alright. What do I get? I just get a strike. Not a terrible start. Okay. Let's see. Boop. Okay. Ha-ba-da-da-ba-ba-ba. 2 wounds and gain 15 block. It's not terrible, but... Fighting that dude... I should probably rest. This dude sucks ass. I don't want to flip him first turn. but this isn't good either. Fuck it. defend. Use my perfected strike. As much as I want to with the vulnerable on him, I can't bring myself to. Do that. And I like it if I were to try. Let's put that back on the chat, the pile, and do that. Okay. Okay, your turn. Your hand is full. Defend. Let's go ahead and wild strike. And get my turn. defend. My turn. Defend. Twin strike. My turn. Ooh, a close battle. Wild strike. Oh, brother. Okay. I do this, I will die. If I do this, I will not. Okay. Holy Grapola. Juggernaut. Go ahead and grab it. Ooh. Hell yeah. Love Burning Blood. Why is it always the champ? Why can't I fight any of the other level 2 guys? Can't even think of who they are right now. The Collector and the Bronze Automaton? Yeah, that's it. Or was that the guy I just fought? I don't know. So, one across the board, two, three, all the way up. Okay. This way has got 2 merchants, but I don't need 2 merchants. I can go this way, though. Yep, okay, it looks like I see my path. Let's do it. Yeah, still there. You are still there. Hello. Let's do that. Yeah, okay. And put that up. Okay. Let's do this. I want to kill, go ahead and kill you, but like, it's awful, just awful. So much damage right off the bat. Okay. Well. Okay. At least I healed 10 at the end of this. I don't think it really matters all that much. I should have just killed you. Oh well. I think I can kill you now though. With this. Maybe not. Awesome. No thank you. Alright. Eight more damage. I hate you guys. Alright. Maltrans, Clash, Havoc. Oh, thank you. Let's go this way. Yo, shop dude. I don't really want any of your stuff. Thank you, though. And drawing the 2 additional cards would be pretty awesome. But I'm not. I'm gonna keep my money for the other shop dude, if you don't mind. Ooh, upgrade all strengths and defense. Yeah, okay. Let's go with this guy. What do you got for me? Ooh. They all gain 1 strength too, though. Something is telling me to buy this Omomori. I don't know what it is, but I want this Omomori. Rage didn't really help me out all that much. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. About to fight an elite, right? Yeah. Let's go ahead and rest. I want to upgrade my strike, but let's rest. Oh yeah, I have a preserving insect too. That's cool. Alright. Defend runs. Okay. And see where I'm gonna get this juggernaut. Alright. And I'll strike. Take some more damage. Okay. Should have like music or something in the background. At least my little TV is going, but you guys can't even see it. In fact, I am completely out of frame. Well, not completely, but you know. Okay. Strike. End my turn. Okay. Yeah, perfect strike. Wild strike. How are you not dead? That's just not okay. Just rude. Making me use my potion. I got an anchor though. That's pretty cool. I don't know, I'm gonna grab it. Wild strike. Defend strike. Juggernaut evolve. Okay. This is gonna hurt a lot, isn't it? Let's go ahead and do this. Defend. Warcry. Put perfected strike back. Defend. Wild strike. Take 8 damage. 6 damage, sorry. Math. I think I can kill you now. No, but I can get damn close. They're not gonna kill me. I shouldn't. Okay. Let's try that again. All right. Let's try it. Go ahead and defend twice. Okay. Sure not. Evolve. Turn. Let's do this again. And Warcry. Put the Captain Stripe back. Wild Strike. Let's do this instead of Twin Strike. Ow. Servius. Wild Strike. Well, I'm not gonna die at least. Shockwave. Wait, this should kill you. Yep, okay. Holy crapola. I don't want any of these, thank you. I got a box. What's in the box? What's in the box? I want a little fan. Okay. Strike and Twin Strike. See red. Servius. So almost kill you, but I don't want to do that. I kind of want to do this. I'm going to do that. And then do this. Okay? Kinda makes the previous pointless, but whatever. Shockwave. Defend. I'm still dead, aren't I? Fuck. Okay. God damn it. Why? Why am I so bad at this game? Oh well. It's all a learning experience. I just gotta remember that. It's all about learning. Okay. Like, for real though, let's do this. I'm gonna block you. I used the wrong thing. Okay. Do-do-do-do. This wasn't any better. Not better at all. The block keeps hitting him. I think this was actually worse. Much, much worse. I'm gonna keep doing this. Because I think that will help. Warcry the sea in red. Defend once. Twin strike and wild strike. Go ahead and kill him. Alright. Alright. So, that'll hit him. I could... Earth. What I do. Okay. I'll throw this at him. We're doing 18 damage. I'm doing 12 damage. Somehow I'm not dead. Don't know how, but I'm not dead. Uh, Thank you. Alright. Oh, okay. True Grit is awesome, but not really helpful for my deck. Smith, the damn perfected strike, damn. better returns. That's what matters. Oh, fuck. Yep. Kill this guy first, because that guy will make me vulnerable. If I can. It's 20 damage. Pretty block. Okay. In my turn. What do I get if I Warcry? A strike. Let's put Seeing Red back. I'm gonna block twice. Strike this guy. I don't know how I did that. You need to stop getting stronger over there. Fucking bullshit. Hello? Phone? What you doing? Wild strike. I can almost kill you. God damn it. Oh, I can't kill you. Awesome. Then I'll take 6 damage, but, you know, like, you're dead, whatever. You're dead. Okay. Another perfected strike. I'm gonna grab this regen. Put Juggernaut on there. One strike you. That's going to be really interesting. Oh, of course. Why would you make things easy for me? Oh, that's nice. Oh, Tobias. Let's see what Warcry gives me. 0 cost without my draw pile. Still does 7 damage. Ooh, 0 cost wild strike. Can I? No, okay. You will almost kill me. Searing Blow is cool, but I have other stuff I want to upgrade. Let's go this way. I don't have the health for this as much as I really want to. We're gonna take a nap. Because damn it, we deserve one. Let's go fight the champ. One, two, three, four, five. Yeah, let's get a Wild Strike back. Alright, dude. Get a Juggernaut in there. Actually, I have to defend. Strike. Yeah, I can't use both in the same hand. Dude, you are rude. Has anyone ever told you that? Blocking does more damage. Alright. Okay. You broke my block. How dare you? This is gonna hurt like a bitch. Ugh. I don't really see anyone gonna pull out of this one, but we'll figure it out. Okay. All right, your turn. Oh, I'm so dead. Yeah, I can't do anything against that. Not even a little. I can pretend I can. Yeah. Oh well. That's life. Ascension 3 is hard. So I think I'm gonna end that live stream there. So to everybody who is watching, thanks so much. Jester, thank you for joining me, and sorry, let me find your name. Cena Faye, if you're still here, Cena Faye 86, thank you. and to the other random person watching me, thank you guys so much. I'll wait here for a minute for you guys to say goodbyes if you want to, and I think that's gonna do it for me today. I need a little break, and then I have some other stuff I need to record, and I still need to figure out how to get this off of Twitch so I can upload it. So yeah. See ya, Cena Faye. All right. Bye, guys.